Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry.
When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire.
No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
And introducing the challenger from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing, she's only gonna get better.
You're right, Cole. It's actually kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I'd call that dancing.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan. She is the WWE Women's Champion, Asuka.
Think about this, gentlemen. Asuka has a combined 914 days without defeat in NXT and WWE.
And Asuka has remained dominant even after that historical streak. If you want to earn respect, if you want to make a name for yourself in the women's division, you got to go through the Empress.
A truly destructive force, a buzzsaw in the women's division.
If you are lacing them up against Asuka, be prepared for the fight of your life.
Fully competent challenger in their corner, absolutely held back on capturing the title. And this one has been highly anticipated. Championship up for grabs in this match under triple threat rules with Charlotte Flair, Bianca Belair, and Asuka. Asuka.
You always have to keep your head on a swivel in a triple threat match, but when a title's on the line, you really need to be on your game. Champion's advantage flies right out the window here.
That is absolutely right, Corey. In a match like this, the champion does not even need to be part of the deciding fall for the match to be over and a new champ to be crowned. Everything can come down to a matter of seconds.
Both knees in the face.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Side slam.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
The speed with that elbow was mind-blowing. All right. Double kick combination.
Beautiful series of kicks from the team. It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but that can quickly sour.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Back suplex.
A demeaning gaze painted on Flair's face.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
She breaks the hold.
Placing them into the corner. Got the underhook.
Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Big form.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Big knee to the midsection.
Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power.
Insane.
Up and down. Not done yet.
Moonsault. What a combo. Didn't he have a two count there?
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Great strength being shown here. Going for a pin for the championship. That could have been it right there.
Kidneys from behind. Drop kick from behind.
Brutal face buster.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Kick out at one for the challenger.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count right now.
Right after the neck.
Hooked up.
The glory that is her presence.
Eat defeat.
Boom, sit out slam.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And she's not done yet.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by count out.
Heading back to the ring. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She says, no thanks.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
Bianca feeling a rush of confidence right now.
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
Oh, and hip attack. Oh, and sit out mats.
Going for a pin for the championship. She was close to the end there.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
No.
Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
The
Charlotte clearly not thinking much of her opponent right here.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Charlotte caught by the counter. Charlotte just rubbing it in now. Bianca wobbling, looks vulnerable. Asuka looking to put this away. The Asuka lock. Back in the ring now. Oh, look at this. Is she gonna
break it up at the last second?
Big form.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Counter by Charlotte.
Oh, what a chop.
Sidewalk slam. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge.
There
she does.
Figure behind.
Heck no. Slam with a purpose. The champ in a worst case scenario.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She's into the ring again.
Calling her shot with that kendo stick.
Oh! She anticipated that one.
Takedown.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Uh-oh.
Twisted it right into the neck breaker. Flat out power. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
And a slam. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now. Targeting the ankle. Jeez, that could take you out.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
And you can tell that Asuka's still hitting hard in this fight.
The queen is dealing with a serious threat to her throne here.
Gets inside the ring.
The Empress looking to take the queen's throne.
Dropped out of the neck breaker.
Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Continues.
Dodged right on cue.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the
KO. We could have a new champion.
Eat defeat.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Step is the figure four, and Charlotte now bridging up.
She heads into the ring.
There it is.
She breaks the hold.
Bianca Belair just goading her opponent. Sent into the corner.
The queen putting in the work in the corner, making the climb to the top rope. Moonsault, no.
A helpless Charlotte. Does it mean the end is near? Asuka. Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning. It's cinched in.
Submission move locked in. Is she going to tap?
Breaking it up at the last second.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
She's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Ah, shot to the back.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Side slam. And listen to this place. Get Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping. Natural selection by Charlotte.
The title's in jeopardy here.
The paradigm has shifted. Being contorted doesn't look good.
That unique energy of Asuka coursing through her veins right about now.
Vicious knee. Covered by the champ.
Champ.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner. And still, WWE Women's Champion, Asuka!
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
I think it was fairly apparent early on that she was going to do anything she had to do in order to get the win in this triple threat. And boy, did that resolve pay off.
プレイステーション。